Okay, so here we have the drain line where all the extra water with the nutrients that is not absorbed by the coconut coir goes down to the bottom, and then it goes all the way down here to the end into the 2-inch line, as you can see it here, and from here, and then it's going to take a right elbow here, and it'll go right in to this approximately about a 65-gallon barrel. It's got a removable top that goes into the ground all the way to about right here. And then inside this will be located a water pump submersible that will then take the water with the nutrients and put them back in to the big tank that's right here. We're going to put the two tanks. The first tank will be the tank with the nutrients, and then right behind it is going to be a tank that just has water. And the tank with the nutrients will get pumped up and then come over here, and then it'll go down into all of these. Okay, and then the tank with the water also comes the same way and comes into here. And and it just you know, fantastic. Today I'm going to go purchase the other 1,000-liter tank there that goes behind, and get the car inspected, and then we go from there. Entonces después ahí te pongo en afuera, te pongo las T's. Okay, yo me voy a alistar para irme. Tengo que llegar ahí a las 8 a ver el que me va a arreglar, me va a chequear el carro antes de que lo lleve a la inspección.
¿Va a estar subiendo?
¿Ah?
Eso depende cómo le vaya.
¿Qué?
Va a estar subiendo, depende cómo le vaya, temprano o tarde.
No entiendo.
Pues depende cómo le vaya, a subir temprano o tarde.
No, yo debo de volver antes de las 12. Sí, yo te llamo, yo te dejo saber lo que pasa.
Yo lo digo es porque...
Oh no, tiene que sacar todo lo que necesita ya. Sí, haga eso, sí, sí, sí.
Ah, no, hágame el favor y me deja la máquina allá afuera y las dos extensiones.
Ah, okay, okay, yo hago eso. Okay, all right, gotta take out the miter saw and the extensions so that he can cut the Hermita can cut the wood that he's going to use to create a support system for the big tanks, so that we can level them and they'll sit just right. ¿Qué está haciendo? You must get inside the chicken. ¡Hey! ¡Basta! ¡Hola! ¡Basta de ahí! Se quieren meter adentro con las gallinas. Voy a tener que ir con un palito. Vamos a ver que no se puede hacer eso. Hey, vaya ahí. Ve las gallinas quietas. Hey. Te voy a dar aquí también. No. No. Vaya ahí. Vaya. Yeah, get these. I want to go after the chickens. Vaya de aquí. Don't want to grab the... Hey!